Monsieur Poirot, and then we can begin...
Poirot? Nothing you invited. Hercule Poirot, the detective.
He's a very good friend of the bishop's.
He's only got to set foot in a place and people get horribly murdered.
Who could have suspected that somewhere in the bushes, the barrel of a gun was trained upon the poor victim's heart?